Ladies and gentlemen, we present Bouncers. We welcome you to a vision of the crazy urban nightlife, to stag nights and endos, to drunken crying girls and gallons of booze. It's celebration time.
Come on!
It's always frustrating for the oldest swingers in town. Yes, all human life is inevitably here, in a midnight circus, and I must make it clear that the beer is pricey, the music pulsating, the atmosphere is intoxicating. We four will try to illustrate the sort of thing that happens late at night in every town, when the pubs are shut and the beer's been downed. Yeah, you ready, Eric?
Oh,
let's do this, shall we?
Come on!
Let's go! Yeah! Down in the disco is the place to be. Life's so bright like it's colour TV. Music was loud and the beer flowed free. It's a disco place for you and me now. On the door you pay your money.
Money!
Face packed and the place is funny.
Funny!
You look at the girls and you smell their honey. Their heads are hazy, their limbs are lazy. And all the young girls they dance like crazy. Come on!
Evans gets right up me ring, and he's so popular because people keep ringing him up. Do you listen to it, Maureen?
No, Cheryl Love, I prefer that Bruno Brooks and Gazza Davies.
Oh, this Alberto Balsan's gonna work wonders on your
hair. Do you think so?
Oh, yeah.
I want to look nice for tonight.
Going anywhere special?
It's Rosie's 21st. It should be a good do.
Oh, I hope it is, love.
You know her, she comes in here. Four of us going down to Mr. Cinder's.
Oh, Mr. Cinder's. I've heard great reports about that place.
Yeah, it's all right.
It's all
plush, ain't it?
Oh, yeah, you have to get down there early to get in. Gets packed out like the black hole of bloody Calcutta.
Chuffin' hell. Talking about being rushed off your feet. Look at the time I only just finished.
Oh, what have you been up to, Rosie?
An order came 10 to 4.
Oh, chuffin' cheap.
On my bleeding birthday on Friday.
Oh, cheeky get.
Can you fit me in, Cheryl?
I can't, I'm afraid, love. I'm chock-a-block till 7.
Well, I told her to put
I'm going out myself. Dragging out a casino.
Gambling?
Well,
bloody hell.
Well, I'll just nip over to Barbara's. I'll be late a bit. Maybe she's going to be able to fit me in. I'll see you down here, love.
All right, love. Okay. Ta-ra.
Ta-ra.
Ta-ra. She's a dizzy sod, that Rosie.
How much longer, Cheryl? I'll be Sarah.
Bloody hell, she's on fire! Bloody hell, we should get a haircut!
Cheryl, leave me alone.
I'll sort it out, it's fine, it's
fine. Oh, shut up, you're fine. Right, come here.
What?
I got a new sort of skirt thing. It's a bit tight, but so what? Ski pants as well.
Primark?
No.
Topshop?
No chance. Got it from Zara.
Zara? I've got a lovely one of those in a sort of maroon.
Maroon?
Yeah, I got it in the same.
Ooh, how much were they?
Barbers! Come and get your haircut if you dare!
Jesus Christ! Where is he?
I can't see him! Right, let him over here. You want a proper haircut, do you? Well, for a quid, you can have the Norman Invader look. Very popular with the thugs. Or, for £3.50, you can have the elephant man cut.
What's the elephant man cut?
Makes one side of your look bigger than the other!
Funny barber.
Yeah, you said it.
I wouldn't let him near me.
Why not?
Well, look at his own bleeding hair.
Or you can have the Brad Pitt haircut look.
Hey, what's the Brad Pitt haircut look?
All off, totally bald, egghead cut.
Brad Pitt doesn't have his haircut like that.
He does if he comes in here. Funny, eh? That's funny, eh?
Yeah, just cut it, will you? And cut the gags.
Going anywhere special?
Disco.
How old are you?
Juddy hell! Would you look at the body on that?
Oh, I ain't another. I'm 19.
Hope that she's down there tonight.
You got a woman?
Yeah, I might have at 2 o'clock.
No, there's only ugly uns left at 2 o'clock.
Ah, bollocks, Jerry.
What's your language, you?
Okay. Hold on a minute. What the bloody hell are you doing to his hair? He can't go out looking like that. Now you can keep away from me, you bleeding maniac. Not cutting my hair.
Anything on?
No, thanks. What time are we starting?
Time they do open, innit?
Yeah. I'm here, River! Yeah!
Yeah! Ready for the big night?
Mm, ready as I've ever been!
Ow! Hello, Kev, how you doing? I'm dying for it. I've starved myself all week!
He's a dirty sword, don't
he? 7 o'clock, Dix.
Right.
Alright!
Alright!
Wait, where's Terry?
I'm here!
I thought he was the barber!
Nah, I just finished the marvellous day of woodstacking down at Chepstow, talking about the dogs of Wild City, and the problem's getting Leeds back into Europe.
United! United! United!
Ready for the night time, mindless girl watching pets fear of the inside of the thigh. Milky white thighs and bloodshot eyes. There's no surprise, I'm dying for it. I'll see you down there
at 7.
Terry!
Jerry!
Jerry!
Be young!
Be foolish!
But be happy! Hey! But be careful not to catch you!
Ah, bollocks! Fleeting Nate, fit for the fight. Get down there, have a skinful. Might have a Chinese, maybe a chicken in the basket. Maybe a hot dog might risk it. Got my dole money saved up, try and pull some skirt, give her some pop.
I'm looking cool. I'm looking great. Wish I didn't have that spot. Gotcha, blackheads. Slap some clear seal on me face. Not bad, Jerry. Not bad at all, mate.
I hope I don't get stabbed again.
What time is it?
Jesus Christ!
10 to 7!
Gonna be late!
Time for a quick check. Yeah. Hair?
Check.
Shirt?
Check.
Aftershave? David Beckham uses this.
Check.
Take on genitals?
Check.
Clean underpants?
Well,
they'll do.
Money?
Double check.
Condoms?
Check.
Beer should drown out.
Let's catch the bus down the end of the street then, shall we? Yeah.
Ding.
First, please.
Bollocks!
I'll get down to Dick's to start the pub, but when I get in there, it's already packed. I'll see my mates, yes I do. I'll see Baz, I'll see Jerry, and I'll see Kev and myself, Terry, into Dick's.
One!
Of course I'm 18!
Hey, get some cracks, 4 bags of beef.
Oi, look at the tits on that!
Social comment.
Two! Hey, you pushing?
Excuse me, love.
Packed, innit? 4 pints, pal.
Three!
You only pull sweaty.
Hey, watch me, sir! Hey,
who's pushing? Hey, you buster!
Excuse me, love!
4 pints!
Four!
And a whiskey, please, love.
Five!
Hey!
I gave you a fiver!
You faggot!
4 pints, 4 bags of beef, 4 bags of salted peanuts, and 4 whiskey chasers, please.
Six! Seven!
Have you got any cashews?
Hey, twat, I haven't stood in a month.
Can we get some service down here?
Yeah. Hey, show your men, Scully!
Excuse me, I'm not being served.
Look at that! Somebody spilled beer all over my new suit.
You daft git.
It's brand new.
It will dry.
How many we had?
10.
I've only had 9.
Should we have another?
Are we off?
Do you think we'll get in?
Should do.
I hope there's no trouble.
Ah, there's 4 of us.
Look, let's just get down there. Yeah. Might pick something up, right?
Mm.
Hold on.
What?
Piss call.
Oh.
Should we split up?
Why?
The bouncers, they don't let you in groups.
Okay, me and Kev, right?
Yeah.
Me and...
Oh, shit.
What? Here comes the...
Maureen, short but nice, fat but cuddly. Not a bag, but likes to drink and a laugh. A bit busty.
Rosie, Thursday today. Tall and slim, hair all perm, headed down at Barbara's.
It looks lovely.
Oh, thank you. I had a drink, so I feel a bit tiddly. But it's going to end up in tears anyway. Hello, love.
Hello.
You lost a bit of weight.
Down the lane.
It's a shame.
I got one GCSE in metalwork and now I'm on the dole.
It's such a shame.
I always enjoy a good night out, though. I don't expect to get picked up. I'm always handy in a fight. Come here, you bastard.
Rosie, Maureen, Elaine.
Susie.
Sexy. I've got stockings on under my dress. Do you want to look?
Mm-hmm.
Go on, then. Cheeky dicks. Anyone's for half a lager? Goes under sunbed, brown all over. I bet you would like it, big boy.
Mm.
Ooh, he's nice, that.
Really is. Anyway, what we having?
I'll have a pint of Guinness, please.
Don't be silly, Elaine.
Only a joke. I'll have a brandy and lime.
Right, well, I'll have a lager and black, because if I have any more, I'll be on me back.
As usual.
Oh, your cheeky
salt. Sorry?
I'll have a pina colada.
Oh, Christ, listen to her.
Well, I'm 18, aren't I?
She doesn't bleed in care. She's 18. I feel a bit sick.
Oh, you'll be all right once we get down there.
Are we taking the bus?
Well, I'm not walking in these shoes.
Ooh, they're lovely.
I know.
I'm going to put a tune on it.
Oh, put a new Justin Bieber one.
Or One Direction.
No, that's crap.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last
are
reason.
Are you okay? Is she all right?
Trouble last night?
No, usual. Couple of bunks got glassed.
Nothing special then.
Nah.
I wanted to have them, but Eric said no.
You're too violent, Liz. You need to learn how to control yourself, huh?
You don't know how to have trouble, Eric. That's your trouble. You're getting past it.
Don't you ever say that I'm getting past it! Ever!
All right,
I'll report you.
Got a basket meal for nothing yesterday.
When?
Yesterday.
Who gave it to you?
That girl.
Oh yeah. Nice one she is. Nice tea bag.
All right in the dark, eh?
Yeah, not bad.
A bit fat around the buttocks, if you ask me.
Yeah. Something to grab.
Chicken it was. Tender.
Chips.
No chips. Fattening.
Short legs.
Yeah, right.
Optical illusion, that is.
What, the chips are fattening?
How come?
Makes her arse look bigger.
Nearer to the ground.
Good centre of gravity, chickens.
There's the Jew, though,
right? Yeah, not bad, thanks.
Oh, yeah, still training, are you?
Twice a week. And you?
Yeah, couldn't train hamsters.
Trained you, though, didn't I, eh? Yeah. Every day, powerlifting. I bench pressed 325 pounds yesterday.
Who?
Me.
When?
Yesterday.
Oh, bollocks.
No bollocks, Les, no.
I saw him do it.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Could have done two reps.
Yeah, 325 pounds. That's a 20...
That's heavy, Judd.
Yeah, you said it.
What can you bench, Judd?
Something.
Oh, still wrestling, are
no.
you?
No. Still on a doll, are you?
No.
Still doing a bit of nicking?
No. Well, yeah, a little bit, but, you know, I just started some rugby league, Sunday league stuff. I've been training for it.
Yeah. It's a bit quiet out here tonight. You know, too quiet.
Yeah, it'll soon liven up when the pubs turn out. They'll all be streaming down here like sheep.
Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, oh.
What time is it?
Well, the big age is on the nine.
Still early doors. No need to start getting aggressive.
Yeah, they'll all be coming down here looking for a woman.
Big, buxom woman. Yeah.
Or a small, petite woman.
Or a bloke.
Hey?
Yeah, there's one or two of them about tonight.
Is there?
Well, they are really all right, you know.
No, they are not all right, you know, really.
They are. They have same sex drives as us, same of feelings.
Have they, Leslie?
They do, and I know because one of my mates...
Hold on a minute, Les.
What are you on about, Les?
Well, I'm about to explain that one of my mates...
Yes?
Once...
Go on.
And only once knew a guy who worked in a pub for gay people pub.
Oh. Oh, tell us another one, eh? You can't be too careful these days, Les. No?
Each to their own. That's it. Each to their bloody own. You just have to let people get on with what they want. That's my philosophy in life anyway.
Fair enough. Oh, fair enough, Ralph. Oh, I like to hear a man express his philosophy. Fair enough. You can borrow my handbag any night, sweetie.
Steady on.
All what?
Steady on.
All what?
Are we trying to start something here?
Might be.
Are we trying to encourage conflict situations?
Might be, Mr. Inacom.
No,
I will chop your fingers off and hand them to your mother.
Get off
me, Les.
Powerlifters.
You lot
of shit.
Puffballs.
Eric. Remember the time the rugby union lot come down?
Ah! What?
Zulu Warriors?
None of that tonight, I hope.
Caused cake. Bloody idiots.
College.
She's a ragshagger bag, she's an automatic whore!
College, my arse! They came down here doing their bloody college antics, hitting each other with the beer trays over their head and dropping their trousers every 5 minutes now.
Yeah, there's one or two of them about tonight.
Justin!
Rupert!
Chaps!
Beer races, Zulu warriors. It was like bloody bonanza down here by the time they'd finished. Chairs all over the place. We had to call the cops, let them deal with the bleeding maniacs.
Jolly boating weather!
La 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 la!
Supposed to be bleeding educated.
Right, so here we go, Justin, and beer rest. Un, deux, trois.
Hey!
My turn,
my turn.
Okay,
here we go. Ready? Un, deux, trois.
Go,
go, go, go, go!
Rupert?
One, two, three. He's fluffed it.
Get them down, Zulu warrior. Get them down, Zulu chief.
Are you happy?
Boy!
What, my good man?
Leave it out.
Leave what out?
You know what I mean. Just leave it out, right?
Relax, friend. We're just having a laugh.
No, no, no. Funny.
Relax.
Don't do it. No. I said it's not funny. No. Now, you and your mates can just get out.
Are you addressing me, sir?
Yes, I am, you twat.
Well, I object to your voice of tone.
Ditto.
Ditto.
Where are you from?
St. Luke's.
Raw.
St. Luke's?
What?
Raw.
Christ, men, we're a college. St. Luke's.
Raw.
A down playing Bedford on rugby tour.
Rah! Rah!
Not rah, rotters.
Rotters!
Let me even
know. Do you know how hard it is to put a stinking skin full of piss in a bucket and getting one of your drunken chaps to drink it?
Oh. Well done, rotters. Yeah.
Right, I think that you and your mates have had enough, don't you?
Come on, out you go.
Don't touch me!
Look, don't start it, alright?
Don't touch me, there'll be a bloody riot in here!
What did you
I
say? You deserve that!
I couldn't help him.
He was just provoking me, so I let him have it. An uppercut. That's what started it.
John?
Yes, Eric?
Why are your trousers down?
I do not know.
Well, pull them up then, yeah? No, I was just thinking.
What with?
My brain, Joe. And where you keep budgie food and dubbing, I've got a brain.
Imagine having a brain and doing this job. At this rate, you're going to be on the cube or something.
Or at this rate, you're going to end up on life support, Joe.
Whoa. Eric, calm down. You're very tetchy, Eric.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, you're very, very tetchy.
So, Eric, what were you thinking with that brain of yours?
Well, I was just thinking, women.
Mm. What about them?
Well, they're weird, isn't it?
Not as weird as having a beard up your ass.
Yeah. Hold on a minute. What on earth are you trying to say then, Eric?
Different attractions. It's strange, I guess. Isn't it?
What's strange about women?
Well, they laugh at you when you're naked, don't they? It's all about that. Cow others.
I was just thinking as well. I mean, where is everybody? I'm standing out here freezing to bleeding death. Why is that?
Because it's cold.
No, because no one's turned up yet. So let me get my hands on somebody, rough them up a bit, you know?
It's still too early.
Oh, I'm going inside in a minute.
Look at them lights, eh? Look at all those lights.
The city by night, by Lucky Eric, an artist's impression.
This artist?
Yeah. No, them lights, they're like people's lives, isn't it?
What's he on about?
Hey, in them flats, people will be living in them flats.
Yeah, he's a genius, you know?
Yeah. They're couples huddled together in one or two rooms.
Mum, he's nicked me fucking McConnell!
Shut up!
Carrying out relations.
Right, alright, here we go. Let's get round to some sex.
No.
No.
No. No. No. No.
Yes!
In them flats, someone will be having a shag right now.
Lucky bastards.
All around the world, people will be dying and conceiving children and growing vegetables and shagging.
Lucky bastards.
No, don't let it get you, Eric. Yeah.
And we're stood out here in the cold like four daft pricks.
Lucky Eric's first speech.
The girls are young. Some look younger than the others, you know. It worries me, it does. We're not stupid. You think that we're thick. We're not. I'm not. You gotta be 18. I turn a blind eye. We live by rules, but we all turn blind eyes. I don't know whether or not it's a good thing. Still at school, half of them. They come down here Friday, Saturday, saving up all week the money they've earned, working part-time in the supermarket. What else is there, eh? With their made-up faces floating about on a cloud of Estee Lauder,
wearing impulse and footless tights, or flashing wrinkle-free flesh of schoolgirl knicker dreams. Flesh of hairless leg, sunburnt leg, shapely, untouched by human hand leg. I want to touch them, hold them, keep them safe, smell like pomander, a lingering smell. Pure and dirty, innocent and vulgar. It all withers, washes away. 18 going on 35, because they think they have to, because they're forced to. I don't know.
Ever had any strange sex, Leslie?
No, why?
Oh, I have. I've had some of that.
What was it like?
Well, it was pretty strange, yeah.
I nearly had Chinky once.
Oh, me, was it?
Shun!
In Malaya, was it?
Fish and chip shop down Blenheim Terrace. Nice woman. I didn't understand the word she said, though.
Language of love, Eric, huh?
Number 34, your firm 34 with rice. No, Eric.
No, number 69. No, it's not
Eric. No, I couldn't go through with it.
Why not?
Married.
He's crazy.
Yeah. I'm in the mood tonight.
Oh, tell us something new.
I could shag a rat.
The power of the spoken word.
Let's not forget that Tuesday, just as Tuesday of next week, there'll be a video special. So do come along to that extravaganza. I shall shortly be handing out a few bottles of champagne to a select number of people who are celebrating their 21st birthdays tonight.
Key to the door, and let's hope key to another special birthday.
Right, stop the music for a moment. Where are we at? Stop the music. Do we have any nymphomaniacs down here tonight?
Oh, yes, we do. Well, I'll be playing something for you very shortly, and it won't be a record.
Right, next. Put up your hand. Yes, put up your hand if you are a virgin.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I don't believe it. We've got one virgin down here tonight. Looks like it's going to be a night to remember. Ladies and gentlemen, this is David Sowie. Enjoy your evening!
When it comes to
Maureen, short but nice, fat but sickly.
Rosie, birthday today.
Elaine, Christ, I'm sweating. I just want to sit down.
Susie, sexy and flashing it about a bit.
Christ, I'm sweating.
You what?
I'm dripping.
I am.
I feel sick.
You what?
I feel sick.
I still want here. You right, Rosie?
I feel a bit, ooh, feel a bit dizzy.
Oh, happy birthday. I think it's really huge. Oh, she's so pathetic.
What'd she have? 5 barley wine.
It's all right, it was just indigestion.
And then so it'd be magic. Rosie discovers the 21st aren't all what they seem.
Her boyfriend, Leroy, is seen kissing another.
With several large shorts in by, the tears and mascara begin to run.
He left me for another in the dark corner, kissing and snogging. I'm so angry. Look at my face. Look at my face. It looks like a bleeding miner's back under the shower.
That's us.
Give me advice on what and how to do.
Burn her face off. Constrain the phylacteries.
Oh, Rosie, just finish with him.
Let's start. I've been going out with him for 2 days. The bitch.
Jock?
Birdie dressed up all smart.
But we look a bit rough, like.
Evening, lads.
Evening.
Where are you from?
Hereabouts, like, hereabouts.
Not from round here, though, are you?
Not from round here, no.
So you out celebrating something?
Yeah, I guess you could say that, like, for celebrating, like.
A stag night?
Yeah, a stag night, yeah, stag do.
Sorry, lads, can't let you in.
Hey?
Why?
No stag nights allowed.
Come here.
You heard, bugger off.
Come here.
Sorry, lads, but rules is rules.
Stag nights.
Mark drives a Mini, keys in hand, open neck shirt, even in winter.
Brian, super cool, and did some karate. Thinks he's Bruce Lee. More tea, Mr. Prize Fighter?
No, thank you, Mr. Lee.
Evening.
Good evening.
Evening, waiter.
That was a good one.
I know, and it sort of just came to me.
Where are you going?
In there.
Mm-hmm. Well, you're not.
Why?
Look, don't get clever, something.
Hold on. Look.
Listen, bastard. Do you want to drop
me? Let it down to
get out of here.
Under the circumstances, I'd have to agree.
Daddy! Where are you two going?
In the discotheque, man!
Not dressed like that, you know. Go home and change your tutu.
Hey, man, don't mess with my tutu, all right?
Don't call me man, you forkhead.
Come on, man. Just let us in. We're not going to cause any trouble in there.
No, you're not going to cause any trouble because I'm not going to let you in.
Hey, did you see that?
I have, it was a good shot. Let's just go and have a bite of this in cesspit, huh?
In the cesspit, yes.
Yeah.
Do you know what they are?
What?
They are fascist pigs. They've spoiled the whole evening, and I'm surely intending to write a song about the whole experience. Fascists.
What coming to them? Here we go.
Watch these two, Terry.
What?
Might be a bit awkward.
Why?
Evening, fellas. How are you doing?
Evening. Members?
No. Oh. No, we're not. No.
Sorry, lads. Members only tonight.
Well, members only last night. No, last Friday.
Only pillaging, lads. In you. 38 quid for...
38 quid?
Oh, it's only 30 ball, best boy.
Let them in.
All right, fellas, in you come.
All right.
Come on, chop, chop, enjoy it. Why'd you let him in?
I want to do the fat one.
You're weird, Les. With the greatest respect, you're very weird.
I know.
Guys!
Terry!
Be young!
Be foolish!
Bobby Happy! Into the toilets!
Laugh!
Bog!
Shitter!
Yes!
Oh, really fancy an Indian.
Vindaloo!
Vindaloo!
The toilets become a hellhole of every disco around midnight.
Scenes from Dante's Inferno.
Keeping your feet on a tart, slippery floor is feet in itself. One quick slip, and you're up to your hip in urine. By the time you reach the urinals, your harsh puppies are soaking, seeping through your socks.
In the toilet, there is by this time a liberal smattering of tab ends and the odd soupçon of sick. Here's a sink.
It's probably a Durex packet with the condoms still inside. Some forgetful stud having left them. The smell is nauseous. You're trying your best to pee and not catch anyone's eye. You're reading the wall.
You don't come here to mess about, so have a piss and... Ooh, charming. Follow this line. You are now pissing on...
Oh!
Rearrange this well-known phrase. Shit Donald Trump is a.
Oh, Donald shit is a Trump.
No. It's Donald Trump is a shit.
Oh. Yeah. Whoa, I have one. What? Say water, piss on a friend.
What the hell is that?
Well, it's mine, isn't it?
Jesus Christ. You seen this?
Jesus Christ!
I've never seen one so big!
What's the matter with you, lads?
Bleeding hell!
Have you never seen one before?
Oh. It's like a baby's arm with an orange in its fist! Get away, you pervert!
It's like an offensive weapon they would use in my country!
You can mug someone with it!
Oh, yeah.
Ralph, get a kettle on. Liz, get the chocolate biscuits out.
Why?
It's the interval.
No, it's not. The OX2 club night's on tonight, innit?
Oh, yeah. Make sure you get your tickets, yeah? Come along. You got your ticket? Come along, yeah? Make sure.
Yeah, being Eastern European. Doing two jobs, getting paid for one. And then... Brexit! Who's gonna clean your floor when I'm gone, huh? Judd?
What are you laughing at? This is a serious matter. Les could be going back home and we won't have him out here on the door. Come on. Do you think they're ready for it?
No, but they're gonna get it anyway.
Alright, yeah, wow! Things are really happening down here tonight, aren't they? Have some fun, yeah, have some fun. Tell you what we'll do, girls, alright? The birds girl will bring me a matching pair of bra and knickers, yeah, a matching pair of knickers and a bra. There'll be a free bottle of Prosecco and a $4 free entry, yeah? Free entry to Mr. Singers! So get them off, girls. Bring him up to me, the marvellous Michael D, the DJ with the big dick. I don't care what size they are, girls, as long as they're clean.
Hey, man!
Yeah?
Hey, man!
What's the problem, man?
Play something decent.
This is decent.
Play something decent.
Go away, man, and get it together.
It's rubbish.
Well, that may be your opinion, but everyone else is enjoying it, aren't they?
Shit.
You're talking crap. What are you saying? You're talking crap. Everyone else.
The Iron Maiden.
Right, that's it.
Bouncers to the DJ, please.
Metallica.
Who?
All they'll do is throw on the network and all the stubbornest titty shit. Hey, get off! Tell them to play something decent.
Steady on, pal.
Do you like Slip?
No, but I like the script. Act it out.
Sorry about that, boys and girls. Don't let that ruin your evening. Get on the dance floor right now. Michael D out.
God. I think that snot up my nose is frozen.
Very interesting.
Mm-hmm. Well, aren't you cold?
No, I got blood in my veins, not water.
That's all fat.
Listen, what's talking?
That's muscle.
That's shit.
All right, that's enough.
Roll on 2 o'clock.
We got any films in?
Yeah, a bluey. That's gonna make your nose run. Good bluey.
Where'd you get it from, then?
Dodgy Dave's DVD Dungeon.
Do you have any of the nasties?
No. No. Yeah.
What do you have?
Well, I got Rambo 1. I got Rambo 2. To 37. I got Friday the 13th. Friday the 14th. Friday the 15th. Your mother's birthday. October the 9th. And all the religious holidays. Every day.
What about Yom Kippur?
Yeah, I should do.
Hey, look! Queen Kong, the story of the 64-foot gay gorilla. That's it. Something bit blue.
I got light blue. I got dark blue. And I've got navy blue.
Navy
blue? Yeah, or something with animals.
That's it. Boys will love that.
Pervert.
At 2 o'clock, the disco shuts and free drinks all round.
Well, at least we got a DVD now.
Yeah, you can say that again.
At least we got a DVD now.
Yeah, which beats the old projector we used to have. 3/4 of an hour setting up the bloody machine, then with sweaty hand in tight polyester, we'd watch the fidgeting and the screaming. Oh, like fish in a barrel. We'd stand and scream and jump and watch the plot and orifice explode.
Bing bong!
Who them is it?
It is me, Nobby, the Swedish postman.
Aye, it's Nobby, the Swedish postman.
Go on, Nob.
Come and see in, Nobby. I'm under the shower.
Go on, Nobby, lad.
Where is the husband?
Husband engaged on the business.
Ooh, husband away on business.
Go on, Nobby, my son.
I'm so lonely with my husband. Away in Oslo.
She is so lonely with her husband away on business in Oslo. I can understand that. Judd, can you, ain't a woman alone and all that?
Just get on with the film.
Oh! I dropped the soap on the floor.
She's dropped the soap on the floor then.
She's dropped the soap on the floor.
Go on, dog!
Hey, what's happened?
What? Bro, give me that boot! Give me that boot! No!
Oh, for God's sake!
It's not fair! Come on! No! This is not fair!
Porno films, waste of time.
Pays your wages.
There's something wrong with a bloke who doesn't enjoy a good bluey.
Yeah, I think that's a fair comment, Les.
Yeah, Eric doesn't like him, he thinks they're degrading.
What's degrading about them? It's not like they're doing it for a bag of peanuts.
I'd do it for a bag of peanuts. I'd do it for nothing. It's not exactly enough to be a good actor, is it? You get in there, you get stripped off, and you get stuck in. Beats this shit.
Animal, Joe.
Keep talking.
An animal.
How's that?
Don't you know?
Lucky Eric's second speech.
I'm sat in this pub, just an ordinary pub, and it's Christmas. Everybody's had one over the end. And there's this group of lads, football supporters, that type. 11 stone, walking about like they're Mike Tyson.
And there's this girl, 19, 20, and she's drunk. And she has got it all there, the figure, the looks. The lads are laughing with her, they're joking with her. Give us a kiss, they say, and she does. Well, it's Christmas, I think. Well, it is Christmas. I sat watching for an hour, and she was well pissed. And they all had a go, kissing her, feeling her, each one going further than the other, until I could see the tops of her thighs bare. Nobody noticed. Nobody noticed but me. It was a strange feeling, a weird feeling. I remember walking over to where they were. I was more aroused than ever before in my life. I'm so powerful. So powerful. I stood there, looking at them. The first head was quite hard. The others were soft, like eggs. They hit the wall and smashed. The girl stood up. Give us a kiss, she said. Give us a kiss. Go home, I said. Please, go home.
So, what's the plan then?
Inside? Mm.
If there's a trouble, you rush in, you kicks.
Don't be a twat all your life, Les. Have a night off, will ya?
A few kicks never hurt anybody.
Look at all those lights. Them lights are like people. Like people's lives.
Anyone could do this job, yeah. Man. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they could, aye. It's a matter of ego.
Isn't that Frankenstein's name?
No, that's Igor.
Same, innit?
His brain's painted on.
But he's quite useful, Eric.
No, I mean, it's all Inch.
No, Eric's got a point, you know. I once heard talk with a nightclub in Manchester that employed a woman.
Bollocks!
Straight up as this. She was a big, fat woman and all.
Oh yeah, I know her.
Whenever someone was acting stupid or making an arsehole of themselves, she'd go over and tell them to pull themselves together. Tell them to stop acting so stupid. She never had any trouble either.
That wouldn't happen down here. She'd get glassed.
Oh, picked up! It's 1:10. Bars is well going.
Oh, Kev is ready to try it on with anyone who has two legs, two tits, two anything.
Two teeth?
Yeah.
Plain Lane, she's got pain in her head and she's ready for bed.
Susie, sexy and flirting about a bit.
What about those two? Ooh. Get in, have a bash, eh?
I'm dying for a slash, though. I'll be back in a dash. Right. You start the process, eh?
All right then, ladies, how are we?
Piss off, fatty.
Well, you can't get rid of me that easy.
You're ugly.
That's nice. What's your name?
Susie. I'm drunk, you know.
Oh, yeah, you want to dance?
What about my friend?
That's all right, I've got a mate. He's gone for a slash.
Don't be believe it, me there, Susie.
Oh, I'm only going for a dance, today. Oh, I'll be back in it.
Such a slag.
Excuse me, sir.
Is he fat?
A bit.
Yeah, I think he's just got to dance with my mate.
All right, pal.
Lucky get. He always gets the pretty ones.
Do you want to dance?
Me?
Yeah, I like you. Come here.
Then get on.
God, she smells great. I can just about feel her ass. Oh, no, I'm getting her hard on. She's rubbing herself against me.
I don't know where I am. I'm sinking and spinning, round and round, round and round.
Me too.
This is bad news. I just hope nobody sees me. Terry's drunk anyway. She's a strong one, this. Oh, she's breaking my bleeding back. Ow! Oh, I feel her fat.
He best not try anything with me or I'll break his arms. I think he likes me though.
She's the ugliest girl I ever met.
I think I've pulled a cracker this time.
I'll let him take me home, but I'm not having sex.
I bet she goes like a rabbit.
If she tries and kiss me, I'm gonna spew.
Wait while I tell all the lads.
His breath smells awful. I think he must smoke.
I'm in here, no trouble.
He's really too big. A bit of a joke. He's not what I'm after, not handsome and slim. I'll tell him I'll have to go to the toilet. That should lose him. I'll have to nip to the loo.
And what for?
Oh, don't be nosy.
No, well, don't be long, will you?
No, you wait right here. I'll be back in a tick, okay?
Look, I have to go now.
What do you mean?
Get off me, I have to go now. I should have turned into a pumpkin head 10 minutes ago.
You're fine.
No, I really have to go.
Just give me a kiss before you go.
I can't.
Why?
I have something I don't want you to catch.
Like what?
Terminal disease.
You're just saying that.
Like fuck I am.
I swear to God, you're coming here with me now, or I'm gonna chop your fucking face off.
Oh, Jesus Christ, get off me, old bag!
No, just get him out!
Who are you talking to, Eric?
You daft bastard!
You get on my back!
Oh, yeah?
Yeah! You're weird!
How weird?
Soft!
Hey, don't send me off, Judd!
You should be banished in the mother care, you're soft!
Don't you send me off, Judd!
Soft inside!
Don't send me
soft
off!
Soft bastard! Oh!
I'm sorry, Judd, I'm sorry.
Lucky Eric's third and final speech.
Now is the winter of our discontent. May glorious summer.
Come on, Eric, that's enough.
Someone has just handed me a piece of paper, and on it, it asked me to dedicate this song to Sharon and David, who are out there getting it together. So tell him you love him, Shaz, and tell her you love her, Dave. After all, a little white lie never really hurt anyone now, did it? Seriously, though, all you girls out there tonight, Mr. Sidney, later when you're getting it together, spare a thought for me and our daughter, who couldn't even pull a muscle. They couldn't pull a muscle. They'll certainly be going home very lonesome.
Hey, you're dead, pal.
Only joking, Eric, all right? So remember me, the marvellous Michael D, your love doctor.
Bye.
Terry!
Hey!
Terry!
We are a bit foolish.
But be happy.
I was right, you know.
Well, what about?
Well, there's only ugly ones left at 2 o'clock, isn't there?
Yeah. I had one, but she walked off.
Was she drunk?
Must have been.
Thanks.
What about those four girls, are they?
You what? She must weigh about 17 stones.
Yeah. Better than nothing, though, isn't it?
She would eat me.
She'd eat us all.
And what do you say to someone that big?
Sod off, you're big.
Sod you lot, I'm going for it.
No, Terry,
I am.
You don't sweat much for a big girl now, do you?
Does your dad raise pigeons?
Do you store things in your rolls?
Excuse me, love, when was the last time you shaved your legs?
Didn't I used to go to school with you?
Oh, you have more chins than a Chinese phone book.
I mean, have you tried running, maybe?
Do you ever get mistaken for
for a smock.
Seriously though, darling, you've got beautiful eyes.
I do have to say, you remind me of my mother.
I mean, you're fat, but I'll shag you.
Seriously, babe, you are something else.
Night, love.
Good night.
Night. Good night.
Thanks for coming.
See you next time.
Good night.
Wow! Did you see asshole on that?
She looks like she's had a skin full, don't she?
She's got handles on her hips.
Uh-oh, watch out, lads.
Ow! I had a wonderful evening, lads. Thank you very, very much. Where can I get another bottle of champagne?
I think you've had enough, mate, eh?
Another bottle of champagne, and everything will be dickily, dickily.
Tickety, tickety, fucking boo!
Go on, not the pot!
Not it!
Yes!
There we go,
Jabber.
No, I love it.
What happened here?
Posh boys. Night.
Good night.
Good night.
She's down here every single night.
Yeah, thought I'd seen her before.
She's after something, definitely. She's been around me like flies around shit.
You said that, not us, yeah?
Eat shit, 5 million flies, can't be wrong.
Nice doing that old one again, yeah. What?
She's definitely after something.
Nice.
Good night. Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.
Here we go! Here we go! Opa!
Hey, fella, how you doing? You want to try some Harry Wong's spicy hot dog? Yeah!
Yeah, well, two lagers, please.
Oh, we got a joker over here!
Me!
Oh, you's not funny, sir.
Do you do kebabs?
Yeah, we do kebab, yeah. You want to with or without onions?
You guys
with yeah, I'll have one.
Three kebabs with onions.
With onions? Okay, coming right up, sir. There's a one,
oh,
there's a
you.
Two, there's the four. Right, so. Okay, you want sauce with that? We got red sauce, yellow sauce,
good
brown
service,
sauce,
isn't it?
Mm. Soy sauce. I think I got some Leanne Perrin Worcestershire sauce, too.
You got any chili sauce?
Yeah, red or brown.
Hold on a minute. This ain't a kebab. It's a fucking hot dog.
Hey, if I tell you it's a kebab, then it's a kebab, okay? Now, sod off.
Bang! Jerry!
Yeah!
Jerry!
Look
at the taxi queue. And it's friggin' freezing.
I wish I'd put my bigger coat on.
Oh, would you look at that? I've got spew on me, Jerry.
Me too.
Me too!
I've got shit on mine.
Whey!
Isn't it dark?
Well, it's 3:30.
Half past three and we're standing out here in the freezing cold. Oh.
Just think, right? If I'd have got off without Susie, I'd be in bed now, snuggling up to a warm, suntanned body.
In it quiet. Really quiet. Yeah. Everyone tucked away in their little boxes.
I need a slash.
Do you feel pissed up?
I did earlier.
No, I don't.
Yeah, I sobered up now.
I'm having a slash!
Doxy! Oh,
shit.
That's good for you now.
I've spent 135 quid.
You what?
I've spent 135 quid!
I have.
Jesus Christ, that was supposed to last me till Wednesday.
I feel better after that slash.
135 quid and I didn't get a kiss or a feel of the tip. I'm so depressed.
Oh, we all are, aren't we?
Another social comment?
No, just leave it out.
I spent £80. That was my visa money. My mother is going to be so upset when I go back home.
I've spent, I forgot what it came out with, but I've got 39p left.
135 quid.
Taxi!
Taxi! Taxi!
Hey, look, it's those four bars from earlier. Hello.
Come on, come on. That's
quick, Harry, quick. It was the four bars.
I feel sick. Tell him to stop.
I need another slash.
Tell him to stop. I'm gonna be sick.
Excuse me, mate, can you? He says no, it might be a trick.
What do you mean it might be a trick? What do you want me to do, rupture my bladder?
I feel so spewy. Tell him to stop or I'm gonna spew all over his car.
I'm no eating. Oh my god, no.
A cocktail sausage! Oh no! Oh, it's not missing!
I've been sitting down his back!
Window, dick, shut!
You made it even smaller!
It's cold!
It's not that cold!
Look at all the bleeding mess.
Animals, isn't it?
Look at the amount of beer that's been left. Such a waste.
Shall we get the film on then?
Oh, you're eager tonight, Judd, aren't you?
Do you want to see the filth?
You know, you're too sensitive, Judd. That's your problem.
Look at all the bleeding mess. Hold on a minute. What's this?
What?
Oh, look what I found.
A pair of knickers over it's here.
Keep them. They might fit you.
Right. I'll buy them off you for £1.50.
No, they're mine.
Have you seen the box?
What's up with
them? Two urinals cracked. It's all over the floor.
What is?
Hey, look, does anyone want a free basket,
Bill?
It's still warm and all.
Hey, look at this.
What?
Another fiver, eh?
Oh, lucky basket.
Yeah, there's four nights on the trot, eh?
They call him Lucky Eric for a good reason.
Oh, yeah.
Can we get this film?
Yeah, come on.
He's a pervert.
Get the cans. Eric, are you staying?
No, I'm not a pervert.
Come on, Eric.
No, I've got to get off home, innit?
Come on.
Well, I'll just stay for the first 3 hours.
Yeah.
I'll stick it on, all right?
Oh, yeah. All
right.
Defends the territory and mates with three or four men.
Switch her off now.
Yeah. Eric's home, mate.
It's all over now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh. Wow.
Danny Disco was the place to be. Lights were so bright, like colour TV. The music was loud and the beer flowed free.
It was a
disco place for you and me now. On the door, you paid your money.
Money!
The place was back and the place was funny.
Money!
You looked at the girls and you saw them. Yes! The heads were hazy. They were lazy. And all the young girls, they danced like crazy. Come on!
But now it's all over. And you have to go home.
Yeah, be careful how you walk the street.
Just remember, Fridays and Saturdays too.
We'll be down here.
With you, and you, and you.
Thank you and good night.
I've been everywhere, man, looking for someone. Someone who can please me. Me all night long, I've been everywhere.